John wrote the song, it was just before I came into the band, and he said, make it yours, and it's been mine since.